Morning class. My name is William Kirk. Today I'm going to be talking about the American Revolutionary War, which was a colonial revolt which took place between 1765
and 1782. Yes, dude, I almost fell asleep listening to him.
Right? He just...
Excuse me, ladies. Is there something y'all like to share with the class?
No.
Yeah, keep rolling your eyes back there. Who knows? Maybe you'll find a brain. Why are you so quiet, Mr. Brown? Did I offend you?
No, you just never planned someone's murder out loud.
Well, good job. Now because of you, everyone's gonna be writing a 10-page report on the American Revolutionary War. Until then, everybody turn your pages to 394.
No, I won't turn to page 394.
How dare you? Why is that, Mr. Liu?
It's Jones.
Your name is what I want it to be, Mr. Chad. If your name is gonna be Ricardo, it's gonna be Ricardo. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Turn your page to 394. No! Sir Roger Castle! Open your book!
All right.
What the hell? As I was saying, before I was rudely interrupted, the American Revolutionary War is a war where America gained its independence. Right?
Oh my God, Professor Kirk, you can't just shoot kids anymore. This white privilege will only last for so long. This is like the fifth one this month.
Look, it's a disciplinary measure that works in the eyes of the law, and the students don't argue with it. Am I right, class?
President Trump has suggested that arming adept and highly trained teachers with guns would prevent future school massacres. And as incentive, he proposed giving out bonuses to teachers who undergo the gun training.